Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Activating camera.
This is destructible. Everything is destructible. I have no more.
I don't have any more either.
Hey. I have someone watching. Hi. One over there. Fuck you.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container. One friendly remains. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
So you've seen the kill cam? Yes.
What's funny is they use Shrek.
Yeah. Dumb question. Is this playing like our voices as well or no? That has got to be confusing. Two of us are going up. Don't really know.
Seconds to go. 5 seconds before insertion.
I honestly don't care. There is.
Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Spotted. Don't know, I can't fucking see. Oh god. My voice echoing, that is terrible. So it is over this way. Eh, fuck it. Hi, fuckers. I did go in first. You rushed past me. What the fuck?
One friendly operator.
Oh, made. Fuck that. Okay, how I died was bullshit.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Yeah. Which one is the let me in? Oh. Oh.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Down to 10 seconds. Surprise. 5 seconds and counting. Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container.
Why do we have 3 destructible walls?
Huh? Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
Wall reinforced.
Oh, you dumbass. Close it. Stay clear of blood zone.
Oh, fuck.
Locate a target. Target's detected.
Operator remaining. All friendlies were eliminated.
Fuck you, Maestro. Shooting me in the fucking ass. He didn't even see me till I crawled out. God damn it. first one, I wasn't playing as Frost because I was in my kitchen. Second one, I was Frost. I don't know what happened. Damn it!
Oh, I thought Irish had to do it because someone else was awesome.
No, we're defending.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Securing the wall!
He's ready.
Hmm? Mm-hmm. God damn it.
Friendly, last operator standing. Protect the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
I will watch it eventually. I'm too busy eating Starburst and playing a video game.
the biohazard container.
Damn it, someone left.
Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
No, just coming in this way. Been spotted. Fuck!
Loading magazine.
God damn it, that is annoying as hell. Did they really take us all out at a single fucking window?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
That was so close to Demon's feet. Yeah, I pretty much shot your feet to kill the Twitch drone. Perfect strat. Nope. No hatch. Grenade! Got two. Flash. Oh shit.
One
damn it.
Operator remaining.
I tried doing sketchy shit to get over there. On what? No, I don't think we've got Gunner on Rainbow. Fuck you and your elite skin. Honestly, most likely lagging. Don't know. Yes, every fucking time.
Protect the hostage. Secure the room.
All right, buddy, we're gonna get real close. One of our people are dead. There's no hatches, but if Fuse finds the hostage and just fucking nukes it. Your flashes don't work. I have a hostage shield.
Op 4 secured the hostage. One friendly remaining.
How the fuck did they know I was there? How the fuck can Monty take out a fucking camera?
Op 4 lost the hostage. Mission failed. The hostage had
been fuck y'all. I so wish he would have killed the fucking hostage by accident. Are you watching the stream or no? So you watched me debate whether I be a dick or not.
Hostage located.
You saw me switching between characters. Ah, damn it.
5 seconds to insertion.
No, I put my drone right underneath the hostage's ass. He shot the tire and destroyed it. Where's the fucking camera? We're in the right area. Behind you. Yes! He's down. Go after him. I shot you from behind. Sorry. I got the Kavera though. Above you, there was a camera. Oh, you scared the fuck out of me, dude. She fucking flew with that shotgun round. Damn it! No. I wish I was recording that. Wait, so why do I actually have a fucking video up of me playing this? Oh, I didn't know it turned into a fucking video. I thought it was just the stream.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
Mm-hmm. Okay, the drone in the hole was a nice shot.
5 seconds left. Set device. Op 4 has located the hostage. Prepare for contact.
Welcome back, deployed.
I don't know, all I know is this is the easiest, fucking entrance. Move. There is if you make it, demon. Oh, fuck. James, you see how low I am? Yes, but not that far. Oh shit, they took out my thing. Okay. I knew they were there.
find the hostage.
They're not in the highest area.
Rescue attempt is a go. Find and secure the hostage.
Oh, fuck. Switching to full auto. Oh, I almost shot her guy. Grenade! Wait, bad idea. Fuck. I regret that. I'm not used to running hostage, I apologize. Okay. Because someone was down and I wanted to kill them at a safe distance. I did not think. I forgot where the fuck the hostage was. No, within that fucking room. I forgot. Thank you.
All right.
Fuck off, mate. Nah, just be glad I'm not doing it on purpose. Let's go. Almost 10. Come on, buddy. You gotta have a better gaming addiction than that. Someone takes Goyo. Explosive shields. Well, correction, napalm shields. When they are destroyed, they explode into a small flood of fire. Nowhere near the hostage. They have a really big fucking range.
You need to keep the hostage secure. Fortify mm-hmm. the room.
Ah, oh, fuck, it's this one. Pretty much. Hey, demon.
10 seconds to insertion. Hostage location compromised.
Ah, fuck. Left. Pow. Now I just reinforce everything. Someone died.
Securing the wall.
Oh shit. The fuck? Fuck, did I get a notification? By the way, Buck is dead. I killed him. I killed my favorite. Does that count for his dick too? Don't you dare tear that down, you dumbass.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
I have confused Kayla. What? Huh? Okay, demon. If it was sticking to her back, I would have a comment. Camera at the top of the spiral staircase is active. Damn it! How the fuck did he take me down?
Friendly, last operator standing.
Oh. Three of them were down. Holy shit.
Four last operators standing.
Look next to him. Please tell me he's not standing on the last guy. Why is that not hitting?
Yes!
Mission successful.
So which cat are you interacting with? Not the lucky cat. What the hell am I listening to?
We need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
That's reasonable.
Setting the welcome mat.
The fuck? That can be metaphorical and literal.
5 seconds and counting. The hostage location is compromised. Get ready. Hostage location compromised. Prepare for assault.
Welcome, Matt. Deployed.
Reinforcing the wall!
I'm pretty sure the cat gets in his pants more than you do. Can't do anything to help.
Op 4, last stop standing.
I knew there was a glass. Ah, damn it. That would have been fucking perfect. I'm being rezzed. He just shot me with a silenced pistol through the fucking door. No, it was Monty. Oh, damn. That was actually pretty nice. Fuck!
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Are you determined? Hi, James. Tell her. There's a Mozzie. Yes, but James just watched my drone get taken over.
5 seconds.
Are you really that far behind, motherfucker?
You are clear to engage. Find the hostage and proceed to extraction point.
And then you get to watch the fucking epileptic shock of me spamming cameras. Have fun. Wait, fuck. Ah, god damn it. Kaveri got me, she's in the back corner. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. The hell? How'd that guy die? No, like, how? Did he get shot in the ass or the leg? James, your mic is really quiet. Now it's not.
Friendly mission successful.
What? Oh. The fuck? Come on. All right. What do I play next? Or do I just keep doing stupid shit? But that cat, though. Hey, it gives the phrase cat butt a whole new meaning. If the pussy is what's supposed to be penetrated, then why is it doing the penetrating? Oh. Hey, James. We have to find a new server for Ark. Because Finch has messed with settings. Everything. Yes. She wanted to make it more difficult. She realized that Demon and I were the fucking powerhouse of the entire fucking server. She set everything to the PS4 servers. Yes. All it does is slow us down in creation. That's it. We now have to prioritize doing we have to focus cryopods.